muscles are the new thing that's in right now.
Yes, we're trendy, finally. No, I'm kidding. I'll take it though. You know, I mean, usually I get complimented. Usually it's more so like, you know what, I really admire the dedication that it takes to achieve that, or the hard work, or the sacrifice, or the effort. And that's cool. I can, even if it's not something that they find pleasing or aesthetic to the eye, I can really appreciate when people appreciate just knowing the sacrifices we make to look like this. And that's cool. You don't have to necessarily like the way I look, but as long as you can respect what I do, we're good. And, you know, muscles are the new sexy. I think a lot of it has to do, also a big part of it has to do with the introduction of women into the UFC. God bless Ronda Rousey. Thank you so much. She has like kicked down so many big, heavy, hard wooden doors for us by just showing that women can be sexy and they can be deadly and they can, you know, have amazing physiques and just be like a total package. And I think, you know, I think that has helped us out tremendously and really given us a little bit more respect in the industry. And although fighting and bodybuilding are two completely different things, like I always joke when people say something about me, I'm always like, I'm aesthetic, I'm not functional. But, you know, it's just such a great time right now to see women finally starting to turn the corner and get the due props and appreciation that the men do. And that's you know, and that's a really great thing. So I'm happy muscles are kind of like the new trendy sexy thing. I was always a fan of a what's her name from Terminator, Linda Hamilton from Terminator. She was kind of like the old school muscle broad. Like growing up, I loved Red Sonja. Red Sonja was like my ish. You know, any story or storyline that has like a tough female with muscles, fit, who's not afraid to tackle the world is like fantastic. And I just think we're in a really good time right now where women are finally starting to get the due props that we deserve. And I'm just happy to be a part of that. So, and hopefully I can be even more a part of that. That'd be awesome.